After months and months of rumors and a week of waiting since the announcement, the iPad 2 is now in the hands of everyone that stood in line, or at least was in the front of the line. iFixit.com wasted no time getting their techie little hands on this new shiny device from Apple, the iPad 2. Let's take a look inside.